Alright, so I've got my scissors now. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna actually use this other bin of Dubia Roaches to set my camera. I'm just gonna put it right here and use my scissors to cut this open. Well, cut the zip tie. And cut this. Yeah, I can. Okay, that's not good. This might take a while. Scissors in. Oh, there we go. Keep it there. So let's see what we got inside. Alright, so here they are. So 10 females and 5 males. Oh, hello. Yeah, I don't want her to get out. So, go ahead and... Alright, she's in. One escaped. Alright, so I'm just gonna put the rest in. Stragglers, so I'm gonna need the tongs to get them out. Be right back. Alright, so the reason I'm actually not using my hands is because because they're roaches and I don't like touching, I don't like touching them. Yeah, and also the reason I'm not dumping them in there is because I'm not stupid. Yeah, I don't want any... Get over here. Yeah, I don't want any other poop to get in there. Oh my god! Okay, guess that plan went out the window. Okay, Okay, so just so you know, I am afraid of these guys a little bit. I just don't want them touching me. Oh, God. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Yeah, this is gonna be long. But it's worth it. Got about two more in there. Looks like they're both females. Maybe, no. Got one male. So. Whew, I'm excited. The female. Get. Oh, they gave him little pellets to eat while shipping. That's kind. Alright, make sure I got them all in this one. Actually, I might dump the rest of the pellets in this, just so it's got them something to feed on. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna leave the camera right there. Alright, this one also has 10 females and 5 males, so that's cool. Sorry guys, probably gonna cut it right here just to wait, but I think I'll keep it running. Why'd they have to zip tie it? Hey Senchi and Leah, Senchi is my ball python and Leah is my leopard gecko, just so you know. Well, the longer the video, the longer the quality. Oh, come on. Ow. Ow, stupid things. Might need help with this. Alright, so sadly, I wasn't able to get the zip tie undone, so I just cut it off, unfortunately. Oh, hello. Got one already coming out. Makes it easier for me. Alright, so this is the second bag and the final one. Thirsty. Do not touch me. Get out. Get out. Get out. This is entertaining, I'm sure. Gotcha. Don't worry, girl. You're not gonna die today. Oh my god. Get. Oh my. I hate males. Any more? No? Okay. Alright, so that's all. Just a bunch of poop and pellets. Okay. Alright, so that's all. Alright, so thank you for watching. I'm gonna get these guys taken care of. Alright, so that's it. Alright, so again, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.